Not only flowcharts, but there are other representations too, in order to identify and solve sample problems. One of them is data flow diagram, that is DFD. The data flow diagram is the visible part of the data flow modeling technique. If used, the DFD is drawn at the very beginning of the analysis where, in various cases, it helps define the context of the system under consideration and is the main place for recording the analyst's understanding of how the current system functions. DFD symbols depict the four components of data flow diagrams. First of all, external entity. It is an outside system that sends or receives data, communicating with the system being diagrammed. They are the sources and destinations of information entering or leaving the system. They might be an outside organization or person, a computer system, or a business system. They are also known as terminators, sources, and sinks or actors. They are typically drawn on the edges of the diagram. Next is process. A process is the one in which the data processed after produces an output. It might perform computations or sort data based on logic or direct the data flow based on business rules. A short label is used to describe the process, such as submit payment. Data stores are files or repositories that hold information for later use, such as a database table or a membership form. Each data store receives a simple label, for example, orders. While data flow is the route that data takes between the external entities, processes, and data stores, it also portrays the interface between the other components and is shown with arrows. These were the components. Thank you.